time and the world swallows events.
And one day, the world is gonna swallow us up. But I like to think we're doing something good with what we're given.
Special mention for Matt Mao here. Yep. Mao took a shot for his trouble. To Mao. Yeah. Honor to have you.
Emergency. I'm on Epson Road. A boy has hit his head and he's not moving.
Do you think that maybe he could have been hit by a car?
Yeah, there's a possibility, but he may have just fallen off his bike.
Detective Constable Jim Mellich, this is Detective Sergeant Carl Summer. Who's the witness?
He's a detective. You didn't mean to do anything bad. I'll get you through this. Here's what happened.
I just wanted to tell you personally that we're doing everything we can to find out who did this.
You helped him? I don't know how to thank you properly.
And normally wouldn't we run a full forensic on the vehicle?
He's one of us.
I didn't find that kid on the road. I hit him.
There's every chance that he'll die. Jesus Christ.
I gotta tell the truth. I gotta come clean.
Why?
Because it is the right thing to do.
We gotta keep this tight. We're all in it. The whole force, mate.
We can live with this.
You following me?
It stops here.
Well, I didn't ask for any of that.
Of course you did. You bring me in and then 180? No way! Prison is for pricks that don't have that punishment here. Not you. Not me.